Students, we would be discussing this question and its solution. The question is in two parts. First part is show how would you join three resistors each of 9 ohm so that the equivalent resistance or combination is 13.5 and 6 ohm. The second part says that in that we have to explain Joule's law and this numerical in which we have two bulbs rated 100 watt 220 volt and 60 watt 220 volt. And they are connected in parallel, so we have to find the current drawn in each bulb. So let us move to the solution. The solution of second part is Joule's law of heating says we all know that heat produced in a resistor is first directly proportional to the square of current, that is I square, directly proportional to the resistance, that is R, and directly proportional to the time for which the current flows through the resistor. So the formula comes here. H is equals to I square RT. I hope everyone gets it, where H is heat produced and I is current, R is the resistance of the conductor and T is the time for which the current has been flowing through the resistor. Now the second part, the bulb question. So we would be solving this by the formula I1V is equals to P. IV is equals to P. So here we know the power, we know the voltage. What we have to calculate is current. So putting both the values in respective bulbs, we get 5 upon 11 ampere and 3 upon 11 ampere, which gives 0.545 ampere and 0.27 ampere. Now let us move to the first part, which said that we have to connect three resistors of 9 ohm each to give 13.5 ohm. So the solution says that two 9 ohm resistors in parallel connected to one 9 ohm in series. So first we have done two in parallel, 1 by 9, 1 by 9. So the resultant comes out to be 9 by 2, and then 9 by 2 with 9 in series, which gives us 13.5 ohm. The second part was to get 6 ohm. So the solution says 2 9 ohm in series and 1 in parallel. In first part it was 2 parallel 1 series, now it's 2 series and 1 parallel. So by applying the formulas we get the solution with 6 ohm.